You know, Rosemary, I've seen some ambitious characters around here, but this boy is the eagerest beaver of them all.
New Rochelle.
Huh?
Or maybe White Plains. No. New Rochelle.
What are you talking about?
New Rochelle.
What about it?
That's the place where the mansion will be for me and the darling bright young man I picked out for marrying me. He'll do well, I can tell. So it isn't a moment too soon to plan on my life in New Rochelle, the wife of my darling tycoon.
Honey, you'll be in New Rochelle. Your darling tycoon will be here in the office.
Smitty,
future Mrs. Finch is in for some lonely nights.
I'm prepared for exactly that sort of thing. I'll be so happy to keep his dinner warm while he goes onward and upward. Happy to keep his dinner warm till he comes wearily home from downtown. I'll be there waiting until his mind is clear while he looks through me, right through me, waiting to say good evening, dear. I'm pregnant. What's new with you from downtown? Oh, to be loved by a man I respect, to bask in the glow of his perfectly understandable neglect. Oh, to belong in the aura of his frown, darling, busy frown, such heaven. Wearing the wifely uniform while he goes onward and upward. Happy to keep his dinner warm till